excess.
Rockfish or raw chicken?
See that? The liver, the intestines.
What? Ew, you also
uno, dos, tres. Batang M.
Hi everyone! Today we are gonna do a challenge. That nobody
knows. Today I'm gonna share you one of my experience when I was young, I experienced this one. Normally, yeah. So today I'm going to teach you how to clean the fish. Ready?
It comes with blood now.
Are you ready?
Yes.
You need to try?
Yes.
Say, let's try it.
Okay, let's try it.
Let's try it. Okay, let's try it. Are you willing to try those?
Yeah.
Willing? Do you want to try?
Yeah, do you want to try?
Yeah, ready?
Yes,
ready. Mountain. What will I do? I will cut first the side.
The fins.
Yeah, what do you call it? This one?
Fins.
Fins. Okay. It's not bleeding. So we have to, for you.
Everybody's cutting it.
Now, for you to be easy to clean it.
The eye is red. The eye is red.
Yeah. So I have to. What is this?
Fins. More fins.
Okay. For your safety, I have to cut this one. Now we will use bread knife because for your safety and your kids. But before also, if the knife is not available and we want to help our father, we use spoon. You can see this is not sharp. This is safe. So okay, hold the fish here. You make sure your fish will not fall. So you have to hold that. Start. Okay, look, I'm holding it and your knife.
Whoa!
Like that.
Oh, that
put pressure. Not. You have to make your knife standing like this. Not like that.
Or am I just cutting the?
What about you, Uno? Are you done?
Yeah.
Are you done, Tres?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Put your fish here. Put your fish here and wash it. Wash it for now. Okay, yeah, you have to remove the scale. Okay, next.
I'm finished.
Put it there.
Oh my God,
get your fish. Wash. Hold your fish body. Okay, then open the mouth. Is it the mouth?
Gills.
Yeah. No, this is the gills. Okay, but open this one.
Where did you get that?
Open. Okay, now pull it up. So look at me.
Pull it out.
Feel it, you have to feel it. Feel it all together, under. Feel? Feel. Feel until under. Then you have to pull it out. Slowly, touch it, like grip. And down.
Oh my God, okay. So strong.
Go. Grip it with two fingers. Two fingers, yeah. Two fingers. Oh, done. Uno, dos.
They got it?
Two. Here.
I like it this way.
You're twisting the fish.
I like it this way.
The see? Oh, now you're. Come on!
Why did I do that?
You're eating fish!
I never saw the fish's things, okay?
That's why the more you have to discover it.
How, look at this!
Oh, yuck. How those people in the market are doing it for you guys, remember?
But it's not disgusting for them.
Look at me. I'm going to cut it here to make it easier. In the cleaning, they do it like this. So yeah, they have to remove it. See that?
Oh, what? Oh, I'm doing the girls for me. Watch them more. Okay, trivia time.
Do you know that also people are eating this?
I know, right? Wait, they're eating this?
This one.
What is that?
The eggs. These are fish eggs.
You mean roll.
Yeah.
Roll.
No, fish eggs. See that? Those are fish eggs. Yeah?
Can I get a fish egg? Why do they look like that?
What? Okay, now.
My fish. Oh my God.
I think we're finished.
I think we are finished.
Oh, what? I'm going to cook this tonight. What do you want? Fried? With soup
no.
Or with egg.
No, no.
fried
with
fried.
Sauce, sweet and sour.
Sweet and sour.
Sweet and sour.
Yeah.
For you.
Fried.
Sweet and
yeah.
sour.
Well, if you ask my experiences, this has been a very nice.
I don't think it's nice for you. Do you admire them? Did something change?
I like them.
Why?
I think I can handle this.
Yeah.
Oh. 4 out of 5.
4 out of 5. Why?
It's because of the
gray and hard.
It's grossness, though. What do you mean grossness?
You know this.
Okay.
Too gross.
Yeah, like this. If you like this video, okay. Should do it again?
Yeah.
Part 2?
Yeah.
Maybe. Part 2?
Part 2!
Other fish.
Part 2, shrimp.
Part 2?
Shrimp.
Okay.
So, other fish!
Okay, next time we'll do it again. For now, we're finished. And we're gonna cook
part 2!
Bye!